Well, in a statement Wednesday, Winterkorn said he was shocked that misconduct on such a scale was possible in the group. It was revealed earlier this week that Volkswagen has falsified the emissions data of U.S. cars. The company admitted using software to manipulate emissions data, allowing a car to recognize when it was being tested and switch the engine to economy mode accordingly. German prosecutors are conducting a preliminary investigation to Volkswagen now.